So yeah, guys, we're playing it. We're definitely playing it. I did not hesitate. I don't care. We're playing Kingdom Hearts Concord, y'all. So yeah, guys, welcome to Kingdom Hearts Recoded.
Goodbye.
Now we can finally read the cutscenes.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real.
Ah, it's 9%.
Promise me.
I might have to move to another location. Can y'all see me right here? Y'all can see the game though. Yo, all we gotta do is get some water. Here. Yo, this intro! Holy crap. I'm sorry, let me stop. That's why I played this game, what? Basically, this is all from the other Kingdom Hearts games, so if y'all haven't watched that, SPOILER! I don't think it's technical spoilers, but, yeah. What 2 minutes into listening to the intro is so long. I hope I don't get copyrighted.
I can't imagine I think that's just playing an illegal song.
Oh no. Recoded.
Yeah, boy.
Alright, let's get into it.
So now we've taken two journeys.
Oh, we got more cutscenes. God dang it!
One to stop the darkness from spreading, and the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong.
I don't have my hands on the controller. My controller is on the side of the
table. To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to be the cricket to write down what happened.
Cricket's the name.
Two journeys, both sitting quiet, right here in these two books. But now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line. Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold. And it's time to close it for good. But who exactly is this Naminé?
Naminé was a part of the intro, by the way. Not the red-headed girl, but the blonde one.
A mysterious message.
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight. I don't know when anybody would have had a chance to.
I'm literally looking at my timer right now. It's like 4 minutes right now.
Somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
But how? All of the other pages are completely blank.
Sure, the words you wrote are gone, but that doesn't mean the journal is empty.
Good point.
I don't got questions.
Your Majesty! Everything's ready! Your Majesty, what Chipper said?
You know what's weird? A 13-year-old is playing a Disney game? Yeah. Problem! Scared me. What the heck? Oh, crap.
Hey, what's going on? Jiminy's journal. I think it's gone completely nuts. That's weird. That's not what I mean. I don't know what's causing it exactly, but there's something wrong with the worlds inside the journal. And we can't analyze that message for you either.
Dang.
Isn't there something else we can try?
Gorsh, maybe if we could get in there somehow and fix the data, we could figure out what's wrong.
Hey, that's it! We could look for somebody already in the journal and ask them to explore the world.
Haha, it's
data.
Us!
That's
well, that
means
exactly. I wish I was in the game.
Somebody to explore never the get data from the inside.
And I think we know just the guy to do it. Am I right, fellas?
Oh, it's us! We will try to do critical mode. I'm gonna be a savage and do critical mode. I will probably die a lot, and I will be saving a lot. Alright. The 4K HD though. Can you hear me? Now step forward. Okay. I can do it. Yeah. I have to hold on. Real quick, guys. Okay, I fixed it, y'all. I wasn't on the right controller. So B is to jump. I guess A is to attack. And the left stick is to move around. Okay. I'm so sorry, y'all, but y'all will be hearing some of my videos. Power sleeps within you, okay? If you give it a form! Oh no! You can't mean what I think you mean. It is! Oh, I'm about to be expected to get it all up in that. It's... No, I can't say that. I need to write it down to tell you. I don't know. Okay, choose what. Okay. Can we dodge roll yet? No, we can't. We have not learned that yet. So, for critical mode, I'm pretty sure we don't know. We don't need that. We don't need that. So, we need Guardian, because... We're gonna be defending a lot, and we'll need a lot of HP. So yeah, hold on. Oh, okay, 8 minutes, all right. Yes! It's weird how I'm actually pressing A. So weird. Now, what will you give up the exchange? I will give up the... Good God. No, I'll tell y'all for fun. It's called the... Stick. Just kidding, it's called the gay stick. I'm gonna give it up. Yeah, why not? Yeah, give it up. Oh, God! I can't believe I just said that. Ew! Yes. We're in business. That takes care of rewriting Sora. Rewriting? Yep. We rigged it so he can use the Keyblade already. And now, he can help us unglitch the journal data. Okay. Uh-oh. Is something wrong? Could be something gumming up the system. Get it? Gum? Wait here. We'll hop next door and have a look. Okay. I am not good with dialogue. Well, I guess Chip and Dale figured out the problem. So, Your Majesty. What does that say? What is it we're doing exactly? Oh, somebody wrote a strange message in Jiminy Journal. And the only way to find out who's analyzing the book? What does the message say? The hurting will be mended when you... No. That can't be right. Really? I'm pretty sure that's what it said, Jiminy. Walk! No, not the message. Look on the monitor. What's he doing here? Gosh, I thought Sora said he was the only one in that dream. That was what I wrote in that journal. So how come that's not what we're seeing? Okay. Who are you? Finger dots. Listen, can you hear me? You gotta go after him. That freaking scared me. Oh, how? Alright. Alright, guys. That was the first episode of Kingdom Hearts Recoded. If you guys enjoyed that video, comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace for some more Kingdom Hearts.